Tops in Cottage. Today, this is the Google Open Exit. Try a hint of tea. It has got some floral, but also some fresh one. What's rhubarb into it? It's the black IPA and the low key. Ah, so that's a bit of coffee. Looky. Pretty bland. Little bit of red berries. It's okay. That's a rich mile. This is the kit, the Welsh Red Ale. When Cardiff Devils t-shirt. Okay. Almost like roasted nuts. All nuts. Balancing test to it. Okay, out of three, I'd probably go with quite no chocolate. I'll just go with the rule out of three. That's the worst. Get stuff out. Smithness. Dark milky chocolate. Dark chocolate with a bit of milk, of course. Ah, it's nice. Nice and the smoke on the end, it's beautiful beer. Still my favourite from Tanrum. I think the USA Beats closing in second though. Oh, nice. This is the oval, and then we're doing the cake. This is not cast. Ooh, slight lavender. It's nice. The cast and cake is real nice. Slight biscuitous. Well, almost like a French crepe taste. A bit of wheat in there as well. This one is the Rock Steady, a collaboration with Organ Cider and Tiny Little. It's an hard cider, so it's a cider. 5.5%. It's a little dry, a slight sweet on the back. A little bit of pulp in there. A little bit of scrumpy on the palate. Like the quality dryness, very nice. Nice collaborative cider, probably one of the best collaborative ciders I've had in a brewery. But that's nice. Here at the Evertaps in